कबीर दास। इट इज कंसिडर्ड दैट द ग्रेट पोट संत कबीर दास वॉज बॉर्न इन द मंथ ऑफ ज्येष्ठा ऑन पूर्णिमा इन द ईयर 1440। दैट्स वाई संत कबीर दास जयंती और बर्थडे एनिवर्सरी इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर विथ ग्रेट इंथोसिस्म बाई हिज फॉलोअर्स एंड लवर ऑन द पूर्णिमा। बायोग्राफी ऑफ कबीर दास। कबीर वॉज ए मिस्टिकल पोट एंड ग्रेट संत ऑफ इंडिया वॉज बॉर्न इन द ईयर 1440 एंड डाइड इन द ईयर 1518 अकॉर्डिंग टू द इस्लाम। द मीनिंग ऑफ द कबीर इज द ग्रेट कबीर पंथ इज द हग रिलीजियस कम्युनिटी विच आइडेंटिफाइज द कबीर एज द ओरिजिनेटर ऑफ द संत मैट सेक्ट्स। द मेंबर ऑफ कबीर पंथ आर नन एज द कबीर पंथ दिस हु हैड एक्सटेंडेड ऑल ओवर द नॉर्थ एंड सेंट्रल इंडिया। सम ऑफ द ग्रेट राइटिंग्स ऑफ द कबीर दास आर बीजक कबीर ग्रंथवली अनुराग सागर सखी ग्रंथ इटीसी। इट इज क्लियरली नॉट नन अबाउट हिज बर्थ पेरेंट्स बट इट इज नोटेड दैट ही हैज बीन ग्रू अप बाय द एवरी पुअर फैमिली ऑफ मुस्लिम व्यूअर्स। ही वॉज वेरी स्पिरिचुअल पर्सन एंड बिकम ए ग्रेट साधु। ही गॉट फेम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड बिकॉज ऑफ हिज इन्फ्लुएंशियल ट्रेडिशन एंड कल्चर। इट इज कंसिडर्ड दैट द गॉट ऑल हिज स्पिरिचुअल ट्रेनिंग फ्रॉम हिज गुरु नेम्ड रामानंदा। इन हिज अर्ली चाइल्डहुड वन डे ही बिकॉम ए वेल नन डिसिप्ली ऑफ द गुरु रामानंदा। द हाउस ऑफ द कबीर दास हैज एकोमोडेटेड स्टूडेंट्स एंड स्कॉलर्स फॉर लिविंग एंड स्टडिंग हिज ग्रेट वर्क। देयर इज नो क्लू ऑफ द बर्थ पेरेंट्स ऑफ द कबीर दास बट इट इज कंसिडर्ड दैट ही वॉज केयर्ड बाई ए मुस्लिम फैमिली। ही वॉज फाउंडेड इन लहरतरा ए स्मॉल टाउन इन वाराणसी बाई द नीरू एंड नीमा हिज केयर टेकर पेरेंट्स। हिज फैमिली बियर एक्सट्रीमली पुअर एंड अनएडुकेटेड बट दे वेरी हियर्डली एडॉप्टेड द लिटिल बेबी एंड ट्रेनर हिम अबाउट देयर ओन बिजनेस। ही लिव्ड द बैलेंस लाइफ ए सिंपल हाउस होल्डर एंड ए मैस्टिक। कबीर वॉज टीचिंग। इट इज कंसिडर्ड डैट ही गॉट हिज स्पिरिचुअल ट्रेनिंग कम फ्रॉम द रामानंदा गुरु ऑफ द संत कबीर। इन द स्टार्टिंग रामानंदा वॉज नॉट एग्रींग टू एक्सेप्ट कबीर दास एज हिज डिसिपली। वंस अपन ए टाइम संत कबीर वॉज हैड लाइड डाउन टू द लेडर्स ऑफ द पॉन्ड एंड रीडिंग द मंत्रा ऑफ रामा। इन द अर्ली मॉर्निंग रामानंदा वॉज गोइंग फॉर टेकिंग बाथ एंड कबीर कम डाउन बिलो हिज फिट। रामानंदा फेल्ट गिल्टी फॉर द एक्टिविटी ऑफ द रामानंदा वॉज फोर्स टू एक्सेप्ट हिम हैज हिज डिसिप्लिन। इट इज बिलीव दैट कबीर फैमिली इज स्टिल। इट इज द फोटो ऑफ द संत कबीर मैथ इन द वाराणसी बियर संत आर बिजी इन द सिंगिंग कबीर के दोहे। इट इज द प्लेस ऑफ गिविंग रियल एजुकेशन ऑफ लाइफ टू द पीपल। कबीर माथा इज लोकेटेड एट द कबीर चौरा वाराणसी एंड लहरतरा वाराणसी इन द पिक पैसेज वे नीरू तिला वाज द हाउस ऑफ हिज पेरेंट्स द नीरू एंड नीमा। नाउ इट हैज बिकम द एकोमोडेटेड फॉर स्टूडेंट एंड स्कॉलर्स हु स्टडी कबीर वर्क फिलोसफीज। संत कबीर वाज प्री educated by the existing religious mood of that time like Hinduism, Tantrism as well as the personal devotism mixed with the imageless god of Islam. Kabir Das is the first Indian saint who has coordinated the Muslim एंड इस्लाम बाय गिविंग ए यूनिवर्सल पाथ विच कुड बी फॉलोड बाय बोथ हिंदू एंड मुस्लिम. अकॉर्डिंग टू हिम एवरी लाइफ हैज रिलेशनशिप विथ टू स्पिरिचुअल प्रिंसिपल, जीवात्मा एंड परमात्मा. हिज व्यू अबाउट द मोक्षा दैट इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ यूनाइटिंग दीज टू डिवाइन प्रिंसिपल. हिज ग्रेट राइटिंग बिजक एंड हक कलेक्शन ऑफ पोएम विथ मैक्स क्लियर द कबीर जनरल व्यू ऑफ द स्पिरिटी. कबीर हिंदी वाज ए डायलेक्ट सिंपल लाइक हिज फिलोसफीज. He is simple flowed on oneness in the God. He has always rejected the Murti Pujan in Hinduism and shown the clear confidence in Bhakti and Sufi idea. His poetry. He had composed the poem in a concise and simple style resonating the admired for factual guru. After being an illiterate, he had written his poem in Hindi, mixing the Avdhesi, Biraj and Bhajpuri. He was insulted by some people, but the never attended. Legacy. All the poem and songs created to the Sant Kabir are existing in the several languages. Kabir and his followers are named according to his poetic response, such as Banish and Utrense. The poem are called variously as Dohe, Suloka and Sakhi. Sakhi means to the memories and to remind the highest truth, performing and pondering over these utterances comprises for the Kabir and all his followers a way to the spiritual awakening. Life History of Kabir Das. Siddh Peeth Kabir Chora Math Mughal Gadi and His Tradition. Kabir Chora Math Mughal Gadi is the home historical workplace and meditation place of the Sant Shiromani Kabir Das. He was the only Sant of his type known as the Sab Santan Sartaj. It is considered as the history of humanity is worthless without Kabir Chora Math Mughal Gadi, just like all the Sant are valueless without Sant Kabir. Kabir Chora Math Mughal Gadi has its own affluent tradition and effective history. It is the home of Kabir as well as the courageous Vidyapeeth for all the Sant. The Indian Sant of the Madhyakalin India got their spiritual education from this place. It has been proved in the history of human tradition that it is not necessary to go to the Himalaya for the deep meditation, but it can be done by living in the society. Kabir Das himself was the ideal indication of his. He is the real indication of the bhakti life, living together with the normal human being life. He showed the way of free bhakti to the people instead of worshipping stone. History witnessed that the tradition of hair giving the reputation and recognition to all the sons. The used things of the Kabir as well as other Sant of his tradition are still kept safe and secure in the Kabir Math. The weaving machine Kadu Rudraksh garland got from his Guru Swami Ramananda, rust free trident and all the other things used by the Kabir someday are available at the Kabir Math historical well. A historical bell is here at the Kabir Math, the water of which is considered as mixed with the Amrit Ras of his sadhana. It was first guessed by the great Pandit Sarvanand from the South India. He came here for argument with the Kabir and felt thirsty. He drank water and asked for address of Kabir from the Kamali. Kamali told him the address, but in the form of dohe of Kabir Das. Kabir ka ghar shikhar par jahan silly gal par na tike. People ka pandit lare bal. He went to the Kabir for argum, but Kabir never accepted to argue and given Sarvanandan a return of accepting defeat. Sarvananda returned his home and showed that paper of defeat of his mother, and suddenly he said that the statement was opposite. He was greatly influenced by that truth and again returned to the Kashi, to the Kabir math, and become the disciple of the Kabir Das. He was influenced by such a great level that he never touched any book in his rest life. Later, Sarvanandan became famous as Acharya Sarti Gopal Sahib. He became the head of the Kabir math after Kabir. How to reach Siddhyapit? Kabir Chora Math Mughal Gadi is located in the famous culture city of the India, known as the Varanasi. One can reach to the place of airlines, railway lines, or by road. It is located about 18 kilometers from the Varanasi airport and about 3 kilometers from the Varanasi Junction railway station. Kashi Naresh came here to get Paradhan. Once upon a time, the Kashi Naresh Raja Birdev Singh Jehu Dev came to the Kabir Math with his wife to get Paradhan by leaving his kingdom. The history is, once Kashi King called all the son to his kingdom as he had much fame of the Kabir Das. Kabir Das reached there to the kingdom alone with his small water bottle. He poured all the water of the small bottle on his leg. The small amount of water started flowing on the ground for a long way. The entire kingdom filled with water. So Kabir was asked about that. He said that a devout panda in Jagannath Puri was cooking food in his hut, which caught fire. The water which I poured was the protecting the hut from being fired. The fire was serious, so it was very necessary to get more water from the small bottle. But the king and his followers never accepted that statement, and they want the real witness. They doubt that the fire was cut in his Orissa city, and Kabir is pouring water here in the Kashi. The king sent one of his followers for the investigation. The follower returned and told that all the statement of Kabir was true. The king became very ashamed, and he and his wife had decided to go to the Kabir Math to get Paradhan. If they will not get pardon, they will suicide there. They got Paradhan, and from that time the king was always united from the Kabir Chora Math. Samadhi Mandir. Samadhi Mandir is instructed at the place where Kabir was used to the of doing his sadhana. The travel from sadhana to samadhi is completed here for all the sant. Till date, it is the place where sant are feeling the flow of hug energy. It is the worldwide famous place of peace and energy. It is considered that after his death, people were quarreling of taking his body for the antim sanskar. But when the door was open of his samadhi room, where there were only two flowers, which were distributed among his Hindu-Muslim disbelief for the Antim Sanskar. The Samadhi Mandi is constructed using the thick stone bricks of the Mirzapur. Bijak Mandir at Kabir Chora, Kabir Chabutra. This place was the workplace as well as the sadhana ashtal of the Kabir Das. This is the place where he had given the knowledge of bhakti, gyan, karma and manavata of his discipline. The place was named Kabir Chabutra. Bijak was the great work of the Kabir Das. That's why the Kabir Chabutra was named as Bijak Mandir. Kabir teri jhopri jhalkato ke paas, jo karega so bharega, tum kyon udaas ho. Kabir Das contribution to the country. Sant Kabir Das, a bhakti and Sufi movement sant of the medieval India, is extensively for his bhakti movement in the North India. His life circle is centered in the region of Kashi, also known as the Banaras or Varanasi. He was hereditarily related to the weaving occupation and caste of Jhula. His immense contribution towards the bhakti movement in India is considered as a pioneer and pioneered one along with the Farid, Ravi Das and Namdev. He was a sant of combined mystical nature, Nath tradition, Sufism, Bhakti, which made him a distinctive region of his own. He said that the path of sufferings is the real love and life. In the 15th century, all the area of life of people in the Varanasi were strongly held by the Brahman orthodoxy as well as learning center. To make free, the people from Kabir Das had to work hard to preach his ideology, as he belonged to the low caste Jhula. He never felt difference among the people, whether they are Protestant, low caste or high caste. He preached to all by gathering self and his followers. He was ridiculed by the Brahmins for his preaching activity, but the never citizen them back, and that why he was much liked by the common people. He started reforming the mind of common people towards the real truth through his couplet. He always object the ritualistic and ascetic method as a means of salvation. He said that goodness ruby has more value than the mines of ruby. According to him, the one's heart with goodness include all the prosperity of whole world. A person with mirchi has instant forgiveness. His has real existence of him. An individual with righteous can easily attend the never-ending life. He said that the God is in your heart and every with you, so offer inward worship to him. He had opened the mind of common people by one of his example, that if the traveler is not able to walk, that can the road of do for traveler. He opened the deep eyes of the people and taught them genuine lesson of humility, morality and spirituality. He was a follower and promoter of the Ahimsa. He had turned the people mind of his period through his revolutionary preach. There is no real proof and clue about his birth and family. Some say he was from a Muslim family.
Some say he was from high class Brahmin family. There was some disagreement among people related to the Muslim and Hindu about the funeral system after his death. His life history is legendary and still teaches the human beings a real humanity. Religion of Kabir Das. According to the Kabir Das, the real religion is a way of life the people live it and not made by the people on. According to him, the work is worship and responsibility is like religion. He said that live your life, do responsibility and do hard work to make your life internal. Never go away. The responsibility of life, like having sannyasa. He appreciated and valued the family life, which is the real meaning of life. It is also mentioned in the Vedas that living life by living home and responsibility is not the real drama. Living as a householder is also a great and real sannyasa, just like Nirguna sadhus who live a family life, work hard for their daily routine, breed as well as chant the name of God. He has given the people an astounding fact about that is the religion of human beings, that one should have such preaches of him has helped the common people to understand the majesty of real of life very easily. Kabir Das, a Hindu or Muslim. It is considered that after the death of Kabir Das, Hindu and Muslim had claimed for getting the dead body of Kabir Das. Both of them wanted to the funeral of dead body of the Kabir Das according to their own customs and tradition. Hindus stated that they went to burn the body as he was a Hindu, and Muslim said that they want to bury under the Mohammedan rites as he was a Muslim. But when they removed the seat from the dead body and they found only some flower at the place, they distributed the flower between each other and complicated the funeral according to their own tradition and custom. It is also considered that when they were fighting the spirit of Kabir Das to them and said that I was neither a Hindu nor a Mohammedan. It was both. I was nothing. I was all. I discern God in both. There is no Hindu and Muslim. To him who is free from delusion, Hindu and Muslim are the same. Remove the sword and blunt the miracle. The temple of Kabir Das is made at the Kabir Chora in the Kasi, which has on become the great pilgrimage place for his people all over India as well as outside India, and a mosque of him was built by the Muslim over the grave, which has become the pilgrimage of Mohammedan god of Kabir Das. His guru Ramananda has given him the name of Lord Rama as a guru mantra, which he had interpreted in his own way. He was devoted to the Nirguna Bhakti and not to the Saguna Bhakti like his guru. His Rama was an absolute pure Satindra, not the son of Dasatra or king of Ayodhya. As he said, Dasaratha ke ghar na jame ye chal maya kinna. He was greatly influenced by the Buddhas and the Siddhas of Islamic tradition. According to him, Nirguna Nama Japao Re Bhaiya Abhigati Ki Gati Lakhi Na Jaya. He never differentiated between the Allah and Rama. He always preached to the people that these are only different means of one God. He said that there should be religion of love and brotherhood among people without any high or low class or caste. Devote and surrender yourself to the God who has no religion or caste. He always believed in the karma of life.
Death of Kabir Das. Kabir Das, a Sufi poet of 15th century, it is believed that he had chosen his own place of death, Maghahar, which is located about 240 km away from Lucknow. He had chosen this place to die in order to remove the fear tale myth from the people's mind. Those days it was considered that the one who takes his last breaths and die in the region of Mahagar would never get place in heaven as well as take birthday of donkey in the next life. Kabir Das died in Maghahar instead of Kasi just because of breathing the myth and super situation of people according to Hindu calendar in Vikram Sambat 1575. He left the world in the Maghar in the month of January in the year 1518 at Magh Shukl Ekadarsi. It is also believed that the one who had died in Kasi go to the heaven directly. That why Hindu people go to the Kasi during their last time and wait for death in order to attain the salvation. Kabir Das died out of the Kasi to demolish the myth. His own of the famous saying related to this is Ju Kabira Kasi Mew to Rame Kon Nihora, means if there is a simple way to go to the heaven, choose by dying in Kasi, then what was the necessity of worshiping God? The teaching of the Kabir Das are universal and equal to all, as they never differentiate among Muslim, Sikh, Hindu and other of different religions. There is a majar and samadhi of his Kabir Das in the Maghar. After his death, his followers and followers of Hindu and Muslim religion fight for the funeral of his body, but when they remove out of the seat from the dead body, they only found some flower taking which they completed the funeral according to their own custom and tradition. There is kept few meters away from the samadhi indicate his meditation place before death. There is running trust named Kabir Sudh Sanstha which works as a research foundation in order to promote the research on Kabir Das work. There are running educational institutions as well which include the teaching of Kabir Das. Kabir Das, a mystic poet. A great mystic poet, Kabir Das is one of the leading spiritual poet in India who has given his philosophical idea to promote the lives of people. His philosophy of oneness in God and karma has a real drama, has changed the mind of people towards goodness. His love and devotion toward the God fulfill the concept of both Hindu Bhakti and Muslim Sufi. It is considered that he was from the Hindu Brahmin family, has exposed by the Muslim weavers without child, Niru and Nima. He was founded by them into the pond of Lahartara in Kasi, lying at a hug lotus leaf. At that time, there was a lot of disagreement between Orthodox Hindu and Muslim people, which was the main focus of Kabir Das to resolve that issues by his dohas or couplet. Professionally, he never attended classes, but
He was very knowledgeable and mastic person. He wrote his couplet and duhas in the formal language, which was greatly spoken at that time, which include the Biraj Bhajpuri as well. He wrote a lot of duhas, couplet and book of stories based on the social barriers. Works of Kabir Das. The book written by the Kabir Das, originally the collection of duhas and songs. The total works are 72, including some of the important and well-known work are Rehtas, Kabir Bijak, the Kabir Bijak, Mangal Basant, Sabdhas Sakhi and Holy Ajams. The writing style and language of the Kabir Das is very simple and beautiful. He had written his duhas very boldly and naturally, which are full of meaning and significance. He wrote from the date of his heart. He was completed the sense of whole world in his simple duhas and couplet. His saying are beyond compare and inspiring. Professionally, he never attended class, but he was very knowledgeable and mystic person. He wrote his couplet and duhas in the formal language, which was greatly spoken at that time, which include the Biraj, Avadhi and Bhajpuri as well. He wrote a lot of duhas, couplet and book of story based on the social barriers.